guys, welcome back. I'm gonna show you some cool straw tricks. Very cool straw tricks that you could do on your friend or family. Let me just put the camera in the right place. Guys. Hey guys. Down here. So this is some straw tricks that are really cool. First, you need a straw. Second, you're going to need a water bottle. Then, before you is to make, you think, the person will think that you can move things with your mind. Watch. All you have to do is have to tear a little part off of the straw like that. Then you want to make some static electricity, and you're going to do this. You could do it for about 5 minutes. Okay, so much. And you just press it down. Well, it's hard to get on. You see, it's a little hard to get it on your bottom. See, it's moving. Just move the camera. See, I'm not touching it. If I touch it. Whoops, sorry, I knocked it off. See, that's pretty cool. See, that's it. And this is the second trick. I'm only doing two tricks because that's all I can think of now. Okay, you could use the same straw, and I want you to take the paper you pull off, break it into little bits, and you could press it on the floor. You're going to want to break the paper you pull off. So that paper, and then just break it up. Break it up into little bits and bits. bit. See, I broke it up. You want to break it up to a little bit like that. And you're going to take the same wrapper, this. I just don't want to use an extra. You could use an extra if you want. You're going to make some static electricity. This is amazing. I need some static electricity. See? See, that's pretty cool. That's it, guys. You could go check out Evan Era channel. He's a YouTuber. He's more famous than me, but he has this top 10 straw tricks. Yeah. He does all this stuff. And he'll show you some of these tricks. So peace out. See you later, alligator.